My name is Royce Pellegrin. I am the Information Technology Manager for Morrison. Headquartered in Houma, Louisiana, we provide engineering, construction, dive, and pipeline solutions to the oil and gas and renewable energy industries. We turn to Global Data Systems for a data and voice solution to provide a remote accessibility to our offshore vessels. This is a critical issue in the Gulf of Mexico, as anyone who's tried to give reliable and secure services to a remote office, that is compounded by having your mobile office sitting on water. Without this solution, the ability to provide that fast internet and reliability criteria to our customer and crew would be virtually impossible. So the solution that was recommended in the last bid process was the Nomad solution, which gives us the best benefits from both satellite and LTE services. This solution has made all the difference to Morrison in that now we're able to provide not only one connectivity to our vessels, but two. We offer our customers one level of connectivity with redundancies, and our crew gets their own network that allows them to facilitate their banking and their communications with their families. The Cisco technology within the Nomad solution allow us to better facilitate security. We're able to do content and web filtering at the vessel level. The ability to do that has been widespread in the remote office area, land-based. It has never been tried and true on the water side. We're able to manage and facilitate those and make changes in a very quick and easy manner through a web interface. The ability to buy a solution from a company is no new thing. The ability to buy services and quality of services is what makes a difference. With GDS, we were always in a win-win situation. We were always working together to provide the best product at the best quality, at the best time, when the market or when our customers and crew needed those availabilities. With GDS, the partnership is high priority for them and for us. They allowed us to become part of the process. The implementation ran smoothly because we had a dedicated project manager and facilitator that allowed us to see the step-by-step processes and understand where and when we needed our vessels to be available for this implementation process. Overall, this project has been what you would call a dream.